this black man in Goliad, and he had welded it up.
Okay.
Well, he goes, I got tired of changing that shear bolt. Well, the first rattle out of the box, I'm backing up, and I break a U-joint.
Yeah, I mean, that's like...
Son of a bitch. And so I took it to a machine shop, and I said, this is what I want to do with this thing. I want to, you know, take off this weld.
Yeah.
And he goes, well, you know, this is going to be pretty expensive. I said, okay. So how much? He said, 110. I'll do it. Well, do it now.
You know, and that's...
It drives me crazy when it starts raining. They think I'm for putting food in.
Look how big they are, man.
Plus, it clears the water out.
Look at him go.
Really well. We had chairs down here until May. Well, they're next to the tree. So the chairs and the water.
Look at him go.
Exactly. That's what I do when it gets really bad.
Yeah.
You just have to be careful not to. Not as good as tilapia is like 0.87.
Okay.
For every pound you give them, they gain 0.87. Okay. These guys like 0.83 if they were channel cat, but they're blue cat. So what blue cat do eat other fish.
Okay.
So that's why all the, you got baby ones.
Yeah.
The intermediates are dinner.
Ah. So they're cannibals too.
Yep.
Look at you.
Dragonflies are beautiful. That's a cast right there.
Oh my god, babe.
That's Lulabelle.
Lulabelle.
That's Grayson's cow. Oh, girl.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh,
that's past junior. That's past daughter.
I'm so scared. Oh my goodness.
They'd rather get it out of your hand than bend over and eat on your little bit. No, no, no.
Oh my gosh.
Get back. Get back.
We should change seats with you.
She doesn't have a name. She's out of it. Her mom was big black and white.
But Palm, this is Palma here and her calf.
That's aww. 22's calf.
Oh.
That was one of the twins. She was born on, well, I found her on Palm Sunday. The other twin stayed inside, and that's why 22, I had to put her down because aww. They got septic. She couldn't have it, and I didn't know that
poor
she was
baby.
Having twins for months.
Sweet
three times
baby.
A day. She was there one time. She was doing, 2 gallons of milk a day.
Hey, Palma.
Palma, come here. Hey, y'all
Oh, well.
Yeah, do you have any bowls or just...
Right there. There's BN.
Okay.
Big nuts.
Not there. Hungry today.
We call him BN, not big nuts.
I used to take him over to the neighbors because he had two cows. And anyway, he got indignant. And they had a really crappy pen, so I couldn't
push
him to the trailer. So my neighbor brother came over with the yellow dragon, which is a backhoe. And he got that pen and all. BN charged that bucket on the front and hit it. Boom!
Oh my gosh.
And Robbie goes, whoa! And Dean says, he'll get tired of it here in a little bit. He hit it two more times and then he got tired of it. And so he turned the backhoe around with the grubbing part. And that BN hit that thing two or three times. And then after that, he took that backhoe and just kind of put him into the trap and put him into the trailer. He was ready to go in the trailer because he had all that yellow dragon that he wanted. It hurt. Okay. There.
That one's giving me the evil eye.
That's Palma.
Is that Palma?
Uh-huh.
That's Palma.
And then what's Palma's?
She's hungry.
Palma's got a heifer, I think. Or,
no, that's a blue
cat. Huh? She got that. That's hers?
The Brahmas don't seem real hospitable.
Yeah, they're kind of standoffish. They're not mean, but they're leery. Which leery cattle are very easy to work.
Okay.
Because they'll move where you tell them to.
Oh, okay.
Shit like this. Go, no, I ain't moving. I'm gonna give me some food. I'm gonna just stay right here. Mama, you don't.
Mama's not hungry.
Not very hungry.
No.
She must have ate too much bread.
That was 2 days ago.
Well, they've got a lot of grass. They've been falling through the grass. They got a green bud. Lulu probably weighs about 1,400. Yeah, 1,200.
So there's a book, a fish, a cup, a lotus, and what's that, an egg? poor sweet baby.
Oh.